same thing you guys have been seeing. He's playing, I think I said a couple weeks ago, all-pro level. He had two today. Yeah, so the stats don't always tell the whole story, but I'm very happy that he was able to get that. He deserves it. He's a top corner in the league, no doubt.